What's your story?
My story? Oh, it's actually a very funny story.
Back when I was a pup, me and my litter mates lived with a family.
A family full of pranksters. We liked to play hide and seek, and I was always it. Pick on the little guy, am I right? They tried putting me in a packing crate, a dumpster. No matter how hard they try, I always find them. So one day, they get creative, and they put me in a sock with a rock in it. And then